These are the oiling points on your Techsew SK-4. This should be done every 8 hours of use. We'll start from the top and work our way down. First part you're going to have to oil is the threads right over here. Also the outer black slide. The pivot over here for the up and down. Next you'll oil just behind the spring that maintains the foot angle. A little bit on the screw for the foot angle. On the brass sliders for the up and down movement, just a couple drops on each. Next, he will come down to the assembly over here. There is a hole right over here for the pivot for the angle of stone. You can see it moves freely. You can also add a little bit of oil onto each of the threads just to maintain them from sticking and relock them. A little bit behind helps keep them from seizing up. And next we'll come along the machine, add a couple drops behind the worm gear blade adjustment to maintain free movement, a couple drops in the pivot through the casting, a little bit in front of the casting, and a little bit behind the handle. You also have to oil the blade shaft. You just have to rotate the cover, add a few drops, and cover it back up. We will also be doing the greasing of the machine. We'll start in the back corner of the machine with the gearbox. Remove the three screws that hold down the cover. These steps should be done every 3 months under heavy use or every year under occasional use. You'll see inside the gear grease. If it gets really dirty, you just have to scrape it out with a screwdriver, replace it with a good general purpose grease, and put the cover back on. Next step in the greasing procedure, you will remove the belt guard. If you have to, you can use a pair of pliers to loosen the thumb screw in the back. Gently remove it and set to the side. Next greasing point is right here for the slider on the conical clutch that drives the grinder wheel. You just have to add a very light layer of grease over here. Next step, we remove the belt by pulling towards you and rotating the hand wheel. You'll first get it onto the first hand pulley. Once you have done that, you can pull it straight off and stick it through the slot. To lift up the machine, grasp the handle firmly and lift the machine towards the back carefully. Once you have it up, maintain one hand just to keep it from falling. Next step, you will be greasing the two dry pins over here. Add a little bit of grease on them just to maintain them. You also have to grease the worm gear drive that moves the blade assembly. And add a little bit of grease right on the drive that moves the actual blade itself in and out. After you're done greasing, gently lower the machine back down. We will reinstall the belt the same way that we took off. Make sure that the belt is on the motor pulley itself. Put it on the first pulley. Push it on to the second pulley. And now you can reinstall your guard. By lining everything up. And now you're ready to use your freshly lubricated SK-4.